Introduction to Sachi Stupa 2. So that was all about the Sachi Stupa 1 or the Mahastupa. Come, let us now explore Stupa number 2. Buddhism was one of the major and emerging religions of ancient India. Beautiful temples, monasteries, and stupas represent its influence all over the Indian subcontinent. However, most of them have collapsed, been burned down, been destroyed or decomposed. But fortunately, the hill of Sachi is still standing and shining with us miraculously. We have recently gone through the Mahastupa, that is Mestupa or Stupa number 1. Now tighten your seatbelts and get ready to land on Stupa number 2. Stupa number 2 is situated about 320 meters towards west of the great Stupa number 1. Stupa number 2 might have been constructed during the end of the 2nd century BCE to the 1st century BCE, hence it is the oldest of the three stupas from the Shunga period. Also, the decorations of Stupa number 2 have been called the oldest extensive stupa decoration in existence. It is the birthplace of Jataka illustrations. The diameter of the anda is about 14 meters. It has no harmika or chhatra as in Mestupa, rather it has been cut flat on top. But the excavation found a relic chamber holding 4 caskets, made of steatite for storing ashes. The names of 10 senior priests from the age of Ashoka are engraved.